Yeah, I suspect you. I'm super tired. My throat hurts really bad. But I thought I'd come and give you guys a video. And today, I will be showing you guys how to beat Duke Fishron. It's kind of really easy for me because I've done it so many times that it's nothing. Okay, so what you guys are going to need is a truffle one. And you're going to need to go down here and go over here. And then you're going to want to fish. Just wait. And when you see your barber go down, he's coming. I have the special arrows that knock them out for a couple seconds. Stun the enemies. And where is my razor vine? Okay, this is going to be really interesting. I don't have a razor burn, and I need it, and I'm gonna die. See? Because I fell into the trap. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to go. And need to get a new razor pine, but okay. And plus, guys, I'm sick. That's weird. But anyway, what you wanna do is you just wanna, okay, say this is my razor pine, which is really kind of very easy to get. You just wanna follow him with it. I'm sorry I do not have my razor pine with me because I have no clue where it is. I don't know what happened to it. This is a bubble gun, and this is how you get it by fighting Duke Fishron. And 3, 2, 1, death. Okay. Let's see what we got. We got the tsunami. Which is this. It shoots 5 arrows and it only costs 1. I've just been a little video how to be do fisherman. And I'm going to check. Ooh. Okay. Okay, I'll show you another one. Another way to beat Doofish on is the razor blade. Otherwise, more common materials. Oh, my throat hurts. I'm gonna be whispering because my throat really hurts. I'm trying to normally talk. Okay, so he should be in hard mode soon, and we just need to lock on. But it's pretty easy. I need to go because I had platinum. I need to go get that because I had platinum coins. Okay, there he's dead. We got a flare on. And I'll show you what that does really quick. It's really cool. Yeah, it's a foil. But I will see you guys in the next video. I was just showing you guys how to beat Duke Fishron. Which one is better? Nope. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.